Johnny Nitro. Came into sports entertainment as a member of Eminem. Johnny Nitro, a former tag team champion, an intercontinental champion. But as I said earlier, the ECW will never see Johnny Nitro again. Because Mr. Nitro has officially changed his name. So I'm proud to introduce you to the man who will defeat CM Punk at the Great American Bash, the ECW World Champion.
So we just heard, well, that's still a champ, still looking sharp as a tack in my book, but
yeah, a little bit of a new look. You check out the hair of the champion.
Hey, look at me. That looks cool. It's like a rock star, for God's sake. Here's a little self-absorbed,
you think? Young man to say the rust.
You're a little rock star here in ECW.
I mean, that looks great. Well, Johnny Nitro may have changed his name, but a robot.
Well, what is it?
I don't know. I would assume we're going to hear that, but a rose by any other name would still be the ECW Johnny, World Champion.
I'm digging it. New music, new look, new name, whatever it is. It's all good.
Same attitude. Press is eating it up.
Don't they always, Joe? The camera loves Johnny Nitro.
Nitro loves the camera.
I came out here tonight to make a statement. My name is not Johnny Nitro. My name is John Morrison. I was given that name at birth. And since then, I've been destined to do great things. 4 months old, I could walk. 8 months old, I could run. How many people here can say they did that? As my mind grew, so did my body. As a matter of fact, I was so gifted intellectually, I skipped first grade. I advanced straight to third grade. In high school, I was elected student body president, and I didn't even run. That's how much of a natural leader I am, and I used my leadership skills in everyday life, like in college. I led my school's basketball team back from a 34-point deficit to win the championship. These accolades are only fitting of a true champion. And I have an accolade that very few people in sports entertainment can claim. I am a world champion. I am the new face of ECW. I am the ECW World Heavyweight Champion. Still, there's some people out there who doubt me. Well, for those of you, let me ask you this. Was there any doubt when I destroyed Tommy Dreamer last week? I beat him at his own game in an Extreme Rules match. There was no doubt then. And there is no doubt now that I will defeat CM Punk at the Great American Bash. CM Punk. You know what, Punk? Speaking of names, I've always been curious about yours. What does CM Punk mean? I mean, honestly, I just don't get it. What does CM stand for? Is it, Chick Master? No, definitely not that, right? Chases Men. Oh, that's getting a little bit warmer. How about Cookie Monster? Common Man. Completely miserable. Something like that, I think. And Punk. What is a punk? A punk is a disrespectful little kid with lame tattoos that doesn't know his place. So whatever your name means, punk, this Sunday at the... Oh!
Things just get interesting! Very interesting! Because regardless of the new champion's name, the number one contender, CM Punk, is gunning for the title!
The new champion's name is that man, John Morrison! And I'll tell you what, CM Punk looks hot right now! Basically, Morrison just pulled his punk card!
You know what? I hope you're not coming in here to confront me, because this is a press conference, not a wrestling match. So if that's what you're thinking, I hate to let you down, but I'm not gonna lay a finger on you until I beat you senseless at the Great American Bash. But since you're out here, there is something I'd like to know. How did you come up with that clever little name of yours, CM Punk?
Cheap shot.
Oh! God. Wow.
I think John Morrison broke the microphone over Punk's head.
Now what?
Oh! Corkscrew neckbreaker
was the new ECW World Champion. Just annihilated the challenger. For the Great American Bash, CM Punk down and out!
And the Punk's gonna have a chance at redemption and revenge this Sunday!
I'll tell you, this is a new ECW World Champion, right? It's a new John Morrison! Like it or not, I'm digging what we've just seen in this individual. Our champion is for real, Joey. CM Punk just got nailed, man.
Take another look at this.
I thought he was handing him the microphone, but then watch his right hand. Bam!
Oh, oh
then, man. Then Morrison did hand him the microphone straight up in the face.
And Morrison delivered that neck breaker with malicious intent. Cheap shotting a number one contender is one thing. Can the ECW World Champion do that to CM Punk with the title on the line this Sunday at the Great American Bash?